All right, bro, check it out. 31 PSI, trigger, all the way, right? Look, so this, okay, look, like that, right? I still pulling the trigger, do it, and then keep going until you feel the pressure here. As soon as you feel the pressure, right there, you stop, right? Fan, that's all the way open, so just one turn in, okay? 31 to the side, 30, 31, it's good. Probably about 6 inches away, 95% overlap. It's my first tilt, so I'm not gonna go extra heavy. And I'm using EC520 with 40% reducer. Okay? Okay. So that's the first coat. Second coat, I'm gonna go a little bit heavier, obviously. So I'm going a tiny little bit slower and a tiny little bit farther. So I want that fear to be broken up and land nice on that first coat. So, there you have it. I mean, obviously this is concave, so everything looks like crap, but here, looks good. All right. Another thing you can do is you can dial in the trigger so you spray less. So then you can spray a little bit finer and then just go a little bit slower, and you can do that as well. Hope that helps.